coming.
No, you guys are 20.
Hello, Jessica.
A postcard, really?
Gentlemen, they go outside.
Thanks for getting rid of them.
How's school going?
It's busy and difficult.
I noticed you haven't used any of the checks we sent you.
Yeah, I didn't want to. How am I supposed to tell the admissions office my father's leading the country?
Yeah, you're right.
I'm just trying to help any way I can.
Well, I don't want your help. But listen, as crazy as we are, as much as we don't talk, I still love you. And I'll always be proud of what you achieve. But I just can't seem to get it through my head that you wouldn't invite your only daughter to your inauguration ceremony. Instead, you send a fucking postcard. A fucking postcard. As if we don't even talk.
Jess, ever since you've been born, all I want is the best for you. Some things I'm proud of, some things I'm not. But I really don't want you at this ceremony. I have a bad feeling about it. Can I trust you not to be there?
Dad, what have you done?
Let's just say I didn't get here by good politics and good speeches. But how about after your inauguration, me and you, we go out and get coffee somewhere.
Get on the ground now.
Guys, at ease. It's just the pizza man.
Thank you. Thank you.
Sir, we should probably get a move on.
Okay. Jess, I love you.
Love you too, Dad.
I sincerely apologize for the